Well, praise the Lord, got the old M crawl running again. Turned out the float of the carburetor was bad. It was, had a rock spot in it, filling up with gas, which causes it to sink and just keeps letting the gas run in the float needle valve. So I went and got a new float for it. Had to get a new bolt gasket. Went over to Shelbyville, Indiana. My good friend Wayne Hansford was the 85 carburetor that's used on both the Allis-Chalmers M crawler, the UM engine. Well, the UM engine, that's what this is here. And a few other things. And IH uses it on the Farmall F20 also, so the same float. Wayne's one of my IH friends. I got IH tractors. Well, that's a box F30 with an international 2M sticker mounted on it. I gotta get that put back together in 20 days. Sounds like it's probably running out of gas. Anyway, it runs it. It pops right off. We'll see if the throttle responds. Oh, yeah. Had to charge the battery back up. Oh, listen to that idle. Yep, that's it for now.